Hi guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to show you how to make this freestanding heart. Now this was really easy and simple to make, just like all my other creations. So if you want to check out my channel, there'll be lots of different videos on there that you can choose. Now I always like to repurpose or reuse my things that I make. This was actually a Christmas wreath before, so if you want to check out that, that would be there. So if you want to know how I made this heart, keep watching and I'll show you how to make it.
Thank you.
thanks for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you've really liked it, give me a nice little thumbs up. And if you would like to subscribe to my channel, then that would be appreciated too. And if you press the little notification bell, that will let you know when I've made my next creation.